veg, maybe some tomato, some onions.
Should we maybe pass it around? Yeah. Do you have a...
Yeah, maybe some onions. I have, you see, all these pieces of carrots I can use.
I really want to do this one again.
Really good.
Oh no, that's not enough.
Have you tried the miso?
As you see, I tried it to be the veg here, you know, I will show you in a few minutes. Just throw this one in the bin. Make more space for this other one. I put tomatoes there inside. Because you know, tomato you cut in whatever size, because you know at the end we just bleed. This soup will be bleed as well. But I will just try it to be the veg that we have here, and you put inside the inside the soup. Yeah, tomato, yeah, please. I have here as well. And this will be like maybe 10 minutes will be ready as well, yeah. As thinner as, like again, you know, as small as you cut, the veg will cook much quicker and will be, you know, will be ready very, very quick, yeah. Maybe I can find the veg as well now to get ready. Just mix. Again, you know, that method of cooking that you learn, you know, in the next classes, yeah? That's, we saw stir fry, that's a pan fry veg to use, yeah? Then we have like a soup as well, yeah? Just again, you see, I just want to see if it's very heat, you know, it's heating up for the veg. Peppers, aubergine, some sweet potatoes, some celery, some fennel, we have small dice here, some cabbage,
we didn't try it small.
Yeah, all in one, this we finish.
The vegetables were in the first.
Maybe salt. This veg will be ready as well in 2 minutes. And this veg are ready for the soup, that's already done. We put it on the side. We start now to do maybe some, you know, more like canapés, but it's deep fried, you know. I know you like this. That's one, yeah. The second, there is some veg. that, you know, my chef, he didn't finish all, but you can have inside as well, to take, to put. Okay, then we start, you know, like I said, I realized after, but I can, if you are healthy, I can, you know, I think smoke haddock, smoke salmon is healthier. Then if you are totally healthy, you can use, you know, lots of veg, different veg. Okay, you can use again, you know, yogurt, low-fat yogurt. You can use milk, low-fat milk. You can go to the healthy shops and you use, you know, instead of butter, you can use margarine, veg, like, you know, the vegetable butter. Or you can use the, you know, the soya butter. You find in healthy shops, I don't know, that's very healthy, you know. It's another option. You can use soya milk to make, you know, a bechamel sauce with cornmeal flour. Then what else, you know, and from this one you can use the cauliflower, the mushroom, yeah, you can do a mushroom tart, and on top you put pesto, you can use loads of veg, you know, because that's most important, you know, to make a healthy canapé, you know. We will use today cucumber, you know. Maybe we stuff the cucumber with smoked salmon, yeah. You know, to stuff this, very easy. Take one part, two, and then you know you can cut a little bit in angle. And this way, just to see, and then you can take this out. Or you can use a spoon. Yeah. That's quite to work, you know, when you do these things, you know, it's lots of patience. I don't have this, you know. In this kitchen you don't have patience. Very yeah, like that's ready. Yeah? You can stuff this. Again, I have to use a blue board. For me, I said to them, you know, when they give me this course, you know, the cannabis, I said, that's one. Soup is one, cannabis is another one. Cannabis, you make really loads of cannabis. And you need time, you know, to do this, you know. Then we take some salmon. We take some salmon. Cut very, very small. You can do like a paste on the board. Yeah. I know normally goes, you know, salmon and cream cheese or Philadelphia cheese. Yeah. They go very well together. But maybe today we don't use because they want healthy. We do healthy. We put a little bit of capers, maybe few. Yeah. And then we put some dip, go well. Okay. Anything we put on the board, yeah? You can do in the machine, or like you see, you can do on the board. It's ready. We just have, you know, this, yeah. Thank you. that's a calapia as well, that you can eat. It's a nice. I don't make, you know, 20 because that takes me another maybe half an hour, 1 hour, yeah, to make all this, okay? And for the tartlets, for the other one, like I said, I don't have healthy. But if not, I can make. I don't mind. You tell me now, then I can organize this.
Healthy or unhealthy?
Huh?
Healthy or unhealthy?
It's unhealthy, you know. I can make one, you know, he's doing some veg and he can do like the ratatouille, yeah? Ratatouille, tartlet, serve, you know. Always, you know, it's very hard to do this healthy canapés, you know. Like, the thing is, like, you need time, yeah? Like, you can take the peppers, you know, we can roll something in the peppers, you can make a pate. That's nice time to show you, you know. For me, I said to them as well, that's another subject, another, you know, big, huge one, that take you hours to speak about canapés and tapas, yeah. You can make, you know, small pita breads for using. I can make it here now, but we don't have time to do this, yeah. But something like this, that's healthy. He's preparing now the veg for me. I just fry like this one. You just put this one in a tart, little bit, you know, pesto or spicy tomato sauce. And that's a tart as well, that's healthy. You know, Google, white flour, no healthy, red. Sorry. Then what's healthy, you know? But yeah, something like this. Yeah, I have this one. It's nearly ready. The soup, the tomato soup. Just clean this. Just, you know, put here. And clean everything. If you have any question, you can ask now. You know, I can ask it to you, you know. Again, we use this machine. It's too hard for this one, yeah. Just really a little bit to cool down. In the meantime, you know, I make, let's make, you know, the light one, you know. Nice one. Okay, we put some of this serving this one here. Very simple, you know. This is very summary. You can put pineapple, you know, whatever food, pineapple, mango, what else, you know, orange inside, you know, strawberries as well go well. Yeah, and then you put this. Another healthy soup that you can use, you know, a very summer, you know, very refreshing. Ok, we start to this one. Can you pull this up for me very quick? And it gives me a bit of issue. One more. Tomato paste. You can put tomato paste at the beginning with the veg, and you fry all together. Okay. How quick we make the soup? You know, to make if you know. I don't have another one, you know. Ah, that's finished. Can you watch this really well? Okay, in the meantime, you know, we prepare for that tart as well, but we use, I have some tomato sauce that we use, we made, that's from today, you know. It's here, some veg. Yeah. Again, we play you with the basil oil. Yeah. It's nice to put the oil at the end, yeah? Extra virgin oil, you know, basil oil, coriander, lemon. You find lots of oils you can make yourself with chili. And you know, and then we can put some of these herbs, you know, just for garnish on top. That's a tomato and veg soup, yeah, type of minestrone, you know. That again, you know, we can boil all the veg and tomato paste at the end for another maybe half an hour. You simmer this and the soup is ready, you know. That's a version, the quickest version. Okay, for this one, just again, you know, for the tartlets, we just would just make one. We have the mini tartlets here already done. Yep, put all the veg inside. Try some little salt. Maybe. You have the knife? I don't have the knife here. Yeah, again, to finish quick when you cook the veg, you know, you just put a little bit stock. Yeah, you know. Okay. little bit of tomato inside. And that's a healthy color piece. And we have some nice mushroom here. Okay, that's ready. You clean everything thoroughly. We need to finish, okay? Put a little bit of this. Yeah, and again, you know, I say then everybody can take from here. I say too long for to make this. Okay, on top we can put some pesto. I know it has a little bit cheese, you know, but come on, you know, still healthy. Parmesan always healthy, you know, in the pasta. When you eat the pasta, you know, you always put parmesan, yeah? Then put a little bit here. And you know, we can put some nice parsley and finish. That's another, you know, canopy dish up together, put in the same. Okay. Any questions? Tired. I can see. Me too.